I became interested in pop art when I met the pop artist Marisol at a seminar at Florida State University. And in 1968, I painted my first pop painting, which was a 4x4 foot Florida orange. And then I became interested in the Pixelated series because a friend of mine saw a lemon image exactly like mine in a gallery in Santa Fe, and that led to the Lighted Painting series, which is a series of lighted fruit like this electric lemon behind me.